3 divided by 5. 3 divided by 5. 3 is less than 5. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0 and here 0 point. Point only once. 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 7 is 35. 35 is greater than 30. Therefore, another number. 5 multiplied by 6 is 30. 30 is not greater than 30. Therefore, OK. Subtract. 30 minus 30 is 0. There is no number that goes down. And 0. Therefore, finish. Finish.